Hello friends, welcome to our channel Top Tip IT. In this video I will show you how to make LAN cable. For making LAN cable we need crimping tool and patch cord and RJ45 connector, and testing purpose we are using a LAN tester. So strip the cable back 1 inch from the end. Insert the cable in the stripper section of the tool and squeeze it tight. Then rotate smoothly and sheathing should be come off cleanly. Then straighten the wire inside the cable and arrange the wire into the right order. And the proper sequence is followed by white orange orange, white green blue, white blue green, white brown brown, same followed from the other side. Yeah, it will take some time. You can use pen also for straighten the wire. And then cut the wire 1/2 inch from the sheathing. Then insert the wire into the RJ45 connector. And you should see all the 8 end of the pin on the top side of the connector. Then insert the connector into the crimping tool, press the handle properly, and same did the another side. You can see over here. You can see all the 8 end of the pin on the top side of the connector. Okay. Same did in another side, and now we are using a LAN tester for a testing purpose. This is the receiver, so I will insert the patch cord under the side of the LAN tester and then LAN tester button put on a scan. Rotate the LAN tester receiver on the wire. Then you hear such sound, then you will know your wire, or you can also test your wire. Put the patch cord both the end into the LAN tester. There are 1 to 8 point, they are being blinking one after another if your patch cord is correct. Okay. So thank you for watching this video. Like, share and comment on this video.